Batman! I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the Warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Thank you. New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
Plant came through the window and grabbed the guy next to me.
I never thought I'd see a plant. A freaking plant ripping someone apart. Gotta get me another job. This one'll kill me.
This'll hurt.
Into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Thank you.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done!
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Maybe we should lock up the Bat Freak here. Serve him right.
I'm sure there has to be more of you down there.
You heard the boy! Get over here! Everyone! On me! Find him or we're next. You hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up. I'm coming with you.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Come on, where are you? Crazy to try to get in here.
Hey, fellas. Did you know that if left long enough, those plants mutate and give off poisonous spores that with prolonged exposure shuts down the nervous system? No? I knew there was something I forgot to tell you guys.
This building is ours. Joker said so.
I lost him! everyone on me! Doing well? Doing it. Doing it. What's going on? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Run out and find him back. Wait up. I'll watch your back. I'm gonna get you this time!
Thank you. I warn you right now, these are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
Last night.
Thank you. What are you doing?
When I first heard the Joker ring to take over this funhouse, I met him. I thought he was coming. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain open for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight occurred. Reason successful. Last defenses in the personality of my other part have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent in and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Slowly destroy you.
toxins to drive dead men insane! What are you? Why fight with Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Joker be pissed.
Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc's cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
He's here!
Is he okay?
interested to know you've been out of your cell.
Oh, if you really were going to tell, you already would have.
How do you know I haven't already?
Hello, sweet. I like you. I really do. Even your name. Rework it a bit and we get...
Harley Quinn, like the clown. I know, I've heard it before.
It's a name that puts a smile on my face. It makes me think there's someone here I can relate to. Someone who might like to hear my secrets.
Really? Go on.
Not here, my dear. Too many ears and eyes. Come back tonight. I'll be ready for you.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
No! No!